What is an evidence map? These powerful tools, developed by Alma Economics, provide a clear and comprehensive view of the literature on a topic. An in-depth evidence review first identifies key studies. These are then arranged in a user-friendly interactive grid according to the factors they explore. Who uses our evidence maps? UK government departments and other public bodies are among those who have used evidence maps by Alma Economics to guide policy decisions. Just how do our evidence maps work? The Department for Culture, Media and Sport wanted to understand how involvement in social action affects important life outcomes for young people. So we created this map of the relevant research. Gaps in the literature are clearly visible. For instance, evidence on how participation in sport impacts education is lacking. But we can see that two studies explore how sport affects their sense of belonging. And eight studies investigate how volunteering affects young people's employment prospects. A simple click reveals the complete list with hyperlinks to each study. But what if we're only interested in certain types of evidence, like research focusing on a specific country? Evidencemap.com includes a filter function, enabling us to easily refine our results by a study's country, methodology, publication type, date, and more. All this makes Evidence Map a highly efficient way to explore the evidence, understand connections, and identify knowledge gaps. To commission your own Evidence Map or interact with our existing case studies, visit evidencemap.com.